Can women wear loose clothing, like loose trousers or tops, or must they wear jilbab? Some women say the cloth isn't fardh.
Well, it has to be something fulfilling condition. There are 16 conditions mentioned by Sheikh al-Albani. One of them is very, to be not really thin, that would touch thin the thing and, you know, show the awrah. Okay, so yani, there's many conditions. Jilbab, I don't know what the word jilbab means, because jilbab differs from one place to another. What is jilbab? When I see the jilbab before, it was really thick. Now the jilbab these days, the jilbab was a bit baggy. Now the jilbab, mashallah.
To jump like loose clothing, is that enough?
One of the jilbabs even have a cut. Not all the way, just down. For them. Look at Sheikh Al-Albani's book, okay, regarding this.
During this time,
The book is called Jilbab al-Mar'a al-Muslima.
During